Wait for it, Doctor, wait for it. Impact.
Now!
Well, I misjudged that.
Raise your glasses, gentlemen. I give you the R101.
The R101!
Can I afford to make a jump straight out of the vortex this four-dimensional dateline? I think I'll have to. Fingers crossed. And...
bye-bye!
So, where am I?
I was right, Lord Tamworth. Number three ballast wasn't clear. There's something else. We've received a storm warning. Just minutes away. I said we should have postponed this trip.
Not an option. Besides, our rendezvous is only an hour or so away.
Rendezvous? But the midpoint in Egypt is a full day's flying from here.
Like I said, Lieutenant Colonel, our rendezvous is only an hour or so away.
Now, who exactly are you, and just how do you come to be aboard my airship?
My name is Charlotte Pollard. Hold on, Doctor, wait for me.
Well, don't just stand there gawping, man. Get after her.
Look! Look!
What? Where?
Through the porthole. Lit up by the lightning. There's something out there, Tamworth.
Let me see.
If I remember my Earth history correctly, the R101 airship took to the skies for her maiden voyage to India early in October 1930.
Yes, and?
And crashed in flames in France during a storm in the early hours of the next morning.
What was that?
Shh.
There's something dragging itself across the outside of the ship.